Hello, this is Crimson Maths. Today I'm going to show you how to convert fractions into percentages. So let's say on a paper it asks you what 1/4 is as a percentage. So the easiest way to picture this is picturing it out of 100. Now to get 4 into 100 you have to times it by 25. And then, well, because it's a denominator, we have to do to the numerator. So 1 plus 25 would be 25 as well. And that is a quarter, so that would actually be 25%. And it equals 25%. Thank you for watching.